Let's get started.
Return aboard. Let's get him. Let's give it up. Let's get him.
Fearsome fighting style.
From my standpoint, you're the one that's fearsome.
Actually awake? You can break the seal on an item's skill slot by engaging in sufficient battles with that item equipped.
Huh. Can I assume raising proficiency in that item to one star is enough to do the trick?
Yes. There are certain rules governing which skills will be produced by fusion. You can check this before fusion. But know this. If they're skills of the same element, you'll get a different skill from that element. If they're from the same group, you'll get a different skill from that group. If both element and group are different, you'll get a skill whose rarity lies somewhere between the two.
What about when you fuse equipment with sealed skills?
Ah, yes. That's a very important note to consider. Slots with sealed skills count as empty for fusion purposes. Therefore, if you really want to keep a certain skill, but you don't have another item with an empty slot, you can use one with a sealed slot instead to... Really? Sleeping at a time like this?
Thank you. Thank you for taking the time to come today. Lo, I am the shepherd, Malfor.
Hey, tell me, shepherd. Is it really true that you saved the plagued city?
Oh, it was nothing. I just helped the Princess of Highland a little by building a bridge in a single day.
Then what about the Battle of Glaivend? Did you really stop the war?
Why, it was easy. All I did was tell them that this isn't the time to be quarreling with one another. It was a hard battle, but I was able to gain support from the Roland's Night Squad.
Isn't that Captain Sergei from the Platinum Knights?
Then it might not completely be a lie.
Luckily, I managed to do it without getting caught.
I suppose the Knights wouldn't just let some mere imposter do as he pleases.
So you mean to say this bloke must be an actual shepherd?
It matters not what I am, but please, no matter what, believe in the blessing of the Seraphim. That is the only way to bring salvation to this world. If the people desire it so, I, the Shepherd Malfor, shall put my life on the line to deliver their prayers!
Shepherd Malfor!
Shepherd Malfor!
May the Seraphims cover the world!
This is ridiculous. Sarai's the one who did those things. And I'm sure Sergei knows that too.
There must be a reason.
Probably.
Please wait, Shepherd Sorey. There's a reason behind Malfor's actions.
I'm sure. I trust Sergei.
We're quite unsure how he worked his way in, but Malfor has been a favorite of General Tuller.
And so, the General has ordered the Night Squad to protect the Shepherd, Malfor.
That's the reason?
They are just pawns of the Empire, after all. General Tuller also has a close relationship with the Imperial Majesty, and...
No more excuses! Whatever the reason is, it is clear I have sullied your honor. I can only apologize.
Not sure I had honor to start with. Anyway, it was nice to see that people expect so much from the Shepherd. It's a good sign.
What a gentleman.
Gentlemen, Schmedelman, what were you doing just standing around?
I'm afraid I could do not. Knowing all the while who the true Shepherd was.
Looks like they took advantage of just how earnest you are.
It's pretty ironic. The less affected by malevolence you are, the harder it is to live an honest life.
Such is the human condition, I suppose.
Even so, that is how humans live.
It's tough.
Pick something up.
Everyone okay?
I guess something like this is right.
Time for battle!
Time to learn some humility! Ha!
Ready? Please, Edna!
Barriers.
Revenge!
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 What's that?
Shall we go?
I command
you! Aqua Blade! Dragon Bang!
Do you think a day when Seraphim and humans can...
Thank you.
Okay, here we go!
Ready? It's a nine-headed serpent. This will be tough.
It has nine heads? Where?
Take a gander at the bottom.
Ew! His legs are like snakes!
You're good for now!
I need a hand!
It's a nine-headed serpent. This will be tough.
So it has nine heads? Where?
Take a gander at the bottom.
Ew! Its legs are like snakes!
Wait, my bones, get back! I need a hand!
More than wings!
Vermilion crush!
The beams are extremely powerful!
Vermilion charge!
Crown fire!
We have to get my way!
Vermilion crush it!
Shield
it! Power support! Focus on defense!
If you're pretty much screwed.
I need a hand!
Lord of water!
Right next there! Be gone! Shake them up! Rock winner! There! Rising sand!
Egg pulse! How's this?
Whoa! Rising sand!
Egg pulse!
Fire! 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 Fire
opponent!
That was a difficult battle. Let's restore our vitality.
Hey! Isn't that the Earth in Historia? Was the author of the Celestial Record a village chief? It looked like he was founding a village or something. Hey, Miglio! I was wondering, you don't suppose he was a shepherd? If the shepherd was the one who wrote the Celestial Record, a lot of things start to make sense, and... Miglio?
Sorry. What did you just say?
Whoa, I've never seen you space out like that. You feeling okay?
Oh no, poor Siglio!
Nice.
Not nice.
No, but seriously, you all right? Should we sit down for a bit?
I'm fine. I just got caught up in my thoughts. For some reason.
Yeah! Quite surprising. A shepherd in an age like this.
I think you've surprised us!
My name is Saray, and you are?
I am Syndra. Shepherd Saray, are you the Seraph of Lastenbell?
I once was, yes.
Can we ask you to give your blessing again? There's no Seraph enshrined at the sanctuary in Lastenbell, and strange things are happening.
That's of no relation to blessings.
How can you be sure?
Because I have used the bells in the belfry as my vessel.
I see. So the sanctuary in Lastenbell is nothing more than a figurehead.
In any case, it is no longer my concern. I no longer have the capacity to understand humans. Please, leave me be.
May we ask you what happened?
I'm sorry.
We can't force her to talk.
But something's up. We should do some research.
You're right. Let's go ask people in Lastenbell. They may know something.
Keep your guard up!
Stop! Yeah. Burn! Yeah.